Hi, I'm Diane DiResta, author of Knockout Presentations, and here is your executive presence tip. Leaders, people who have executive presence, use gestures, but they use them effectively and strategically. You don't want to be like the person who's called the juggler who's in perpetual motion, or the person who is so stiff they don't use gestures at all. And then there's the person who uses wide sweeping gestures that get in the way. In those three scenarios, you will look like you lack grounding and gravitas. So to have that gravitas, use gestures by keeping them above the waist and use them when you need them. Keep them closer to your chest if you're in a meeting, and use them by counting off or contrasting and comparing, and you'll have that executive presence. For more tips, visit DiResta.com/blog and YouTube.com/Diane DiResta.